Today we're gonna do the workout Cindy with our athletes. Cindy is as many rounds as possible in 20 minutes of 5 pull-ups, 10 push-ups, and 15 squats. Full range of motion for a pull-up. What we want to see is the athlete hanging from the bar, her elbows are fully extended, and she pulls herself up over the top of the bar with her chin above the bar, and each time her elbows come to full extension at the bottom. Thanks, Katie. Expect to see for push-ups. Arms are fully locked out. Her body's in a nice plank position. She's tight the whole way through. At the bottom of her push-up, her chest, chin, and thighs are touching the ground. She pushes up in one movement. Her body's in a nice solid plank throughout the whole movement. For squats, we want to see that at the bottom of her squat, her chest is upright, her hip crease is below her knee, so she's below parallel here, stands up, her hips are fully extended, shoulders over her hip, over her ankle at the top of the squat. Depending on where the athlete is at, maybe they might try and do one round a minute to try and pace themselves a little bit more. We encourage our athletes, with it being a 20-minute workout, to try and pace yourself a little bit, not go all out at the beginning. Maybe for athletes that can't go the full 20 minutes, we'd cut it down to a 12-minute ANRAP, or half the time, a 10-minute. So just adjust the amount of time that they're going rather than having them go for that full 20 minutes. If their grip starts to go on pull-ups, you can switch grip. Maybe instead of having both hands forward, switch to one hand backwards, reverse grip, both hands, just to kind of put pressure points in a different place on your hand.